It's very, very well designed and looks nice. It's packaged quite well. There are a lot of features. It's fairly sorted dynamically, and I think it all boils down to what price you bring it at. Performance is, I've driven just a 1.6 diesel. It's sufficient, I would say. It's not the quickest car, but it's sufficient enough. It should do okay. Combination between fuel economy and performance should help it.